Jacksonville, including the two mayoral candidates. That's not why I'm here. I'm here because I represent all of Jacksonville. I think it's a big mistake to go against the sales tax. I think it's going to pass, and I think that those who are opposed to it are selfish about the future of this city, and I think that they're wrong in the decision that they made here today, and I will stand by Lenny Curry or anyone else, independent, Republican or Democrat, who support this issue. It's about what's good for Jacksonville, and whether this goes down the road before this tax comes